board has come, and if you guys wouldn't mind introducing yourselves, starting with Mr. Levee here, who's the chairman.
Chris Labby, chairman for Peters Creek Sanitary Authority.
Paul Lumsden.
Todd Siler.
Tony Gosia.
I'm Jason Stanton with LSSE, consulting engineer for Peters Creek Sewer Authority.
Eric Fritz, also with LSSE.
I'm Phil Bonato with Board Sager Seymour and Pease, I'm the solicitor.
Jim Barner.
Chrissy Cole.
Paul Schuler.
Bob Tucker.
Henry Lanman, vice chair.
So, that's them all. Okay, so I requested Bangston Engineering to, if it's okay with the board, to kind of, if he has anything he needs us to wait till the end, so we're gonna flip you to the end so that they don't have to. Okay, so there's no administrative report unless you guys have something, but we're gonna knock out two really quick things to, before we start with Peters Creek Sanitary conversation. So the approved the Lorraine Check minor subdivision subject to payment of all outstanding costs of the township.
And subject to them coming, subject to them following any conditions of Peters Creek Sanitary Authority in terms of the sewage. That's what Mr. Kovach wanted.
Okay, this is a property line.
Lot line revision.
A lot line revision.
Yep.
So.
I'll make that motion.
Second.
Okay, we have a motion by Mr. Wilson, second by Mr. Parrish. All in favor? Yeah.
Aye.
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 Okay. Okay. Approval of the adoption of the Union Township timber harvesting ordinance. The word harvest, I think, should be in this.
Yes.
Okay, so this would be changed to the timber harvesting ordinance. We advertised this like 60 days ago.
Well, in 30, I think it was.
Yeah. So, and it's been on review. If anybody wants a copy of it as well, there's one in the office. So, I make a motion to adopt the Union Timber Harvesting Ordinance, Union Township.
I'll second that.
Okay, motion by Dupree, second by Evans Boren. All in favor? Aye.
No.
Aye.
No.
Okay.
Steve voted no.
I voted no.
Okay, so.
Everyone else voted yes.
Parrish is no. Okay. Okay, approval of Bangston Engineering to pursue the LSA statewide program and other applicable grants. So, TJ has, it's in your packets, but TJ has alerted us there's a few grants opened up that have a timeline, and so we had to squeeze it in on this meeting just so that if we choose to have him pursue them, that he could get that done, which he'd have to do before our next meeting.
I'll make a motion to approve Bangston Engineering to apply for grants.
Okay, I will second that motion. So Mr. Parrish has made a motion to authorize Bangston to pursue them. I've seconded it.
The only comment I'll make on this, Michelle, is that as a board, we should finalize our list of projects that we would like to prepare applications for. We'll need at a minimum, we'll need a project description and a cost estimate. And we'll have to discuss division of labor in terms of whether Mr. Butler is helping us with preparing any of the applications or what you would like our office to be involved with. So, but yeah, statewide local share and countywide local share are open at this point with upcoming application submission deadlines. So.
How about CFA? The deadline for that in December or something?
I'll have to look at CFA. I'm not sure what the status is. We're still waiting on announcements.
The only discussion I have on this is Diana Christopher has filed for, or at least opened up to file for a grant for playground equipment down in El Rima.
Right.
which would free up some of the grant money or the LSA money that we have over there for phase two to do even more. So she took her own time to, I forget what the name of the program was, but she got it in the mail and said, do you mind if I look into this? Playtime, right? Game time. Game time or playtime. The other thing, Dennis Makel's office had a good idea. I don't know if you guys saw it in your emails, but the communications tower that they would like to put up on the 92nd Maple Street property. He said that quite frankly, maybe the county, being that they want to put a tower there, we may be able to negotiate with them to have them help us tear those buildings down. The buildings are the reason we can't let people up there. So.
It's any project that would improve quality of life, so.
Yeah, he said that they want to put a communications tower there. We're going to do that.
My father was, I got a call from their Jim accused of doing whatever. So my comment is, if they want a tower there, maybe we should ask them to make applications for appropriate grants or seek money to tear those buildings down. So if that's what you want to do, I'll tell them, we'll go along with it, but they, subject to them making applications for grants. Does that make sense to you?
One of the reasons we can't let them on there is,
oh, yeah, right.
So if they help us get rid of the buildings, we're not objecting to having a 911 tower up there. Okay, so back to, we had a motion by Parrish, a second by Dupree. Do you guys have any other discussion on the phone?
No.
No, I don't.
Okay, then. All in favor? Aye.
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 Okay. Okay, discussion item.